political party divide. We were meant to be one nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Political parties are like tribes dividing and destroying the country by acting against the common good and focusing on their own short-term best interests. George Washington, our first and greatest president, warned us against creating political parties in 1796. They are not part of the Constitution and should not have a stranglehold on our democracy. We can take steps to reduce their power or eliminate them. For example, increase ballot access and funding of non-party candidates, tax all political donations at 90%, and redistribute the revenue to all non-incumbent candidates. End gerrymandering. We can start today and reduce the party system by 50% if all Democrats register as Republicans.